Move swiftly through the police stations. Okay, cool. So how's it going, guys? Welcome back to Resident Evil 2, the remake. I forgot. Let's lose a key. Oh, yep, we already got the key. Let me pull out the map, though. Okay, that's room. Oh, it just came from there. All right. So, can I? I don't think I can. No, I didn't think so. Oh, I can take that to the locker. Oh my goodness, that's scary. Knew they were there, but I was caught off guard, though. Calm down. I don't want to waste. I only have two bullets. Oh, great. Now I'm stuck over here. Quickly, run. Wish I could dodge like an RE3 make. Wasn't a big fan of Resident Evil 3, but. Okay. Yeah. Come on. I don't know if. I don't have a knife. Can he come in here? They can? I didn't think they could. Oh, wait. They can't come in. He can't come in this one. Or she. Can you? I don't think so. No, they just stand over there. Let's unequip this. I don't have a knife, do I? Damn it! Now I wish I didn't. I didn't mean to shoot that. Now I wish I didn't do that. Should I reload? No, we'll just keep going. Damn it! I don't know where she is, but the zombie. I was gonna say the dog for some reason. Was there really a reason of doing that? I don't know. Fuck, I don't want to go there just yet. I don't want to talk to Mr. X, because I know if I go in there, he's going to be there. He's going to show up. I would like to wait as long as possible before he starts chasing me. It'll be interesting. I know there probably are mods where he doesn't chase you at all, but I'm not gonna mod the game. Not maybe like down the road, but not right now. Do I have to do that? I might have to go that way. I do. I don't want to go that way. I don't have a choice. I kind of have to, though. Because I can't go anywhere else. Alright, let's just go. Hello, Mr. X.
Jesus Christ.
Run! Yeah, I didn't have a choice. No, I don't want... Coming? Ba-da-da. I do like his theme song. Go! What are you doing? Go! Ba-ba-ba-da-do-do-do-do-do. Can I go this way? I don't think so. Well, the music stopped. I can hear him walking around. So he lost wind of us, but... Marvin! Please leave me alone. I'm sorry. I need to go back in the basement. Can I go this way? I don't think so. I don't think I need that anymore. I shouldn't. I'm gonna drop that. Oh, good. No, not good. Let's go downstairs. That's right, I remember now. Fuck, I don't have ammo, so... This is actually not good. That? There, we got it. I thought that was a liquor. Whatever, we're in here now, so it doesn't matter. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I mean, really doesn't matter, but... Confiscation report. So it's August 14th, 98. Okay. Waiting room. Reason for confiscation. A suspicious man was found... Shh. Okay, I thought there was someone behind me. Suspicious... I don't like that noise. A suspicious man was found at the location listed above when confronted by an officer. He tried to escape by acting confused, but was arrested. A note he had on him was confiscated. Remarks. It's not like everyone doesn't know who it is, but it's like it's Justin Hansen, age 39. What if it was Chris Hansen? Age 39, city resident, single and regular fixture in our jail. He wasn't a bad guy, per se. Just a bit of a bird brain kleptomaniac, whatever. Can't say that word. Kleptomaniac? I didn't even know that was a word. Can't believe he tried to pull a fast one in the police station. Of all places. There's a scrap of paper in the plastic bag. 6 to 11. Nope! I don't want to go in there yet. I think we're okay. Damn it. Oh my goodness. Let go. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hurt you. Don't tell me. Oh, fuck it. That scared the shit out of me. Stop doing that. I'm going upstairs. Oh, you can also press control to open the map. That scared the shit out of me. Please don't. I don't hear him walking around. I heard him. Four of it. Now, he'll follow you the rest of the game, by the way. Well, I mean, you get breaks. It's not like he's going to follow you nonstop, but I mean, for the most part, he follows you for the rest of the game. And you can also hear you running. Are you kidding me? I don't have any way to defend myself, that's the problem. I'm just gonna have to go for it. Oh, he's there? How'd he get up there? Wait, I'm stuck. I don't know where to go. If you have the grenade launcher, he does not like that. He'll actually run away from you then. Where's the... He broke something. Hold on, let me go down here. I'm pretty sure there's nothing down there at this point. Run! Now, you can go to the save room and he'll leave you alone. But. Oh, hello. Wanna die? Well, I don't have any way to kill you, so. It's your lucky day. Let's see. Oh, meant to say store. Let's keep that. I don't think I need that right now. Alright, come on. Eventually you can go out there, I believe. Marvin? Oh, I thought the game crashed. Are you kidding me? He's up there. Well, there's Marvin. Leave me alone. I don't want to hurt you. I don't have any way of doing it. Which way is he walking? Where'd he go? He's coming this way? Mr. X. Look, if you leave me alone, I won't bother you. Deal? Nah, I didn't think so. What are you doing, game? Go. Oh! I'll need that. Damn it. What? Ah! I don't want to use that just yet. I don't have the thing. Damn it. Oh, I can go in here at least. Oh, okay. I need like a gym or something. This is actually bad. Very, very bad. But I don't really have a choice, though. I got everything in here, at least, though. Are you kidding me?
Son of a bitch.
Ow. I'm still not doing good. I did at least get some more bullets, but... I guess we'll wait here. Come on! Can I shatter that glass? Probably, but I don't really want to. Oh, if that's all it is, that's not really a big deal. Unless Mr. X can break this door down. Come on. No, I'm sorry. Leave me alone. Be respectful to the American flag. Oh, go quickly. Fuck. I don't know. Oh. Okay, yeah, I thought you got something from that, so figured I may as well try. Cleaning in progress. Fuck. Throw a save in real fast. I might have to take Marvin down. I don't really want to, but... And I need to go up there at some point. Yeah, that won't be for a while, though. Oh, my knife! Nice, I got that back. Oh, nice! Finally got something new. I'm happy now. Damn it! I'm sorry, but... What? Game! I'm sorry, Marvin, but... What? Ah, oh, stop! Ah! Please, Mr. Rex, I'm sorry. You cannot have me. Let's put that there for now. Not gonna need that. I'm gonna go this way. Now it's not like he can't, he doesn't run. Yeah, he cannot run. Well, you don't see him running at least. Oh, finally. Run! Fuck. water heater. Let's go up. See what I can find. I don't think there's anything else up here in yet, but I don't know. Yeah. Not, well, outside, but I mean, not inside. What about over here? I don't think so. There's 4 DCM. Damn it. There we go. Nice. This is not Final Fantasy. I'll take that. Let's go to the one room. Are you kidding me? I thought I killed that thing. No, I didn't mean to throw that. Okay, let's not do that. Don't unequip that. I didn't mean to do that. I just wasted that, basically. Damn, I didn't know he was gonna... Don't come in here. Okay, he can't come in here, but... that thing might be able to. Yeah, he can. What am I talking about? He can come in here. I was kidding. He... Ow! Are you kidding me, man? Come on. Damn it! Why am I saving again? I don't know. Because I'm a dumbass. At least I don't have to worry about him. Those things don't come back. It's just gonna stand there. That's what he'll do. He'll Alright, let's let him go. Are you kidding me, man? I thought I lost him. Let's put the mag ammo in here, because I'm not going to need that until later. Are you kidding me? So 103. Nice. Now that's everything. Now we're done with this room. But I don't trust Mr. X, so that's why I'm staying here. Are you kidding me, man? Run like hell. Ah, get up. I'm dead. First death. Or is that the... I think it's the first death. Maybe it's the second death. It does autosave, but I don't remember the last time I did that. Let's go ahead and take this. Run! I didn't know I was going to be standing right there. It's right. I'm gonna wait for him to leave the room. Is he coming back? I don't know. No, I don't want this guy to bother me. Fuck. Screw it. I know it doesn't really want me to run, but whatever. What? Oh. I was like, what? Put the other fork in the knife. I mean, ah, oh, hold on. I remember what I wanted to do. Oh, man, are you kidding me? Ah, it's all right. Really? I thought I was alive. I would have had no idea if it said, if it didn't say I was dead. I would have no idea what happened. We did. You don't have to go there at least anymore. What the? Hold on. What happened? Stupid. iCloud is popping up. I'm just trying to get out of this place. Okay, good. Hold on. I thought I got rid of that thing. No? We'll take it slow. Ah, okay. Oh, nice. Now I could use that for the one thing, but I can't go through here. Oh, really don't think I need to. Damn it. I hate this thing. I hate this game. I thought I killed that thing. Ah. Okay. Save. Oh my goodness. Whew. Wait a minute. Okay, let's just go upstairs. Slowly, because I don't want him coming to get me. Are you kidding me? Where is it? Oh, right, good. Oh, he lost. He didn't know where I went? Come on, come up here. What are you doing? Why do you have to keep coming back over here? Alright, good. Oh! Third floor. But the problem is, there's zombies up here, so I gotta be very careful. Because I'm probably gonna die if I'm not careful. Oh! Health. Come on, man. Well, we got that at least. Repair plan. Police station went west side clock tower. Due to the high cultural value of the bell, I'm calling a specialist in to make the repairs. Leon Kennedy. We'll go over the details once they're on the scene, but in the meantime, I'll take steps to secure the bell since the yoke is threatening to break. Alright. Just step on something. Oh, that works. I didn't think that would work. Oh, I was still on yellow. I thought I was on red. I still would like to save. I don't know if Mr. X can come in here. Probably, but I don't know. Maybe he can't. Good. Well, I'm sure Mr. X will hear me.
Open I don't have to write a report on this.
I hope not too. Nice. I don't know. Oh my goodness, get up. I didn't know it was gonna be right there. I jump off the snow. That scared the shit out of me. I'll go this way because I really want to save. Game, what are you doing? Oh, okay. Well, can I at least go and save? Oh, he's way up there. Hello. I should have brought the other thing. That's alright. Damn it! Fuck. I just want to go... There we go. Ah, great. Oh. No more doggies, please. I don't like these dogs. Are you kidding me? Legs. Okay, nice. Whew. That actually worked. Better than I thought it would. Well, we know it's gonna happen. Hmm. Like that? Not good. Ben's memo. The station's swarming with monsters. Even here, I can hear their cries, but it's not the zombies I'm afraid of. Codenamed Tyrant, the ultimate bioweapon, developed by those bastards in the utmost secrecy. To think that thing might be wandering around here, chances are they've ordered it to wipe out the witnesses. Nice.
What are they after?
That's not good. But watch. Look who's gonna be here. Yep.
Give me a break.
I have no weapons, so I'm kind of screwed at this point. Off of me! Of course! Look who it is!
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game.
You're kidding me.
Nothing dies down here.
Oop.
I take it you have the key card.
Yeah. And this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe. After I hear it, let's get out of here. We might want to open the shutter.
Yes, I'm coming. Never-ending rain. I can listen to whatever. Outside.
Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
more info on the people responsible for this mess. What about you? Trying to save the world?
I told Lieutenant Brenna I'd bring help.
Good luck getting that. Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way.
Well, I'm already here. Letter to the shoekeeper. Chasing Jill, it says. Kendo, it seems like you've got your reasons for staying put, so I'll trust you to take care of yourself. Still, if things get worse and your other arrangements don't work out, you know where to find me. I'll do everything I can. Jill Valentine. Which is not in the game, but... Well, Resident Evil 3 actually takes place during Resident Evil 2. No!
I'm not gonna hurt you.
I said, don't move!
I'm just passing through. I'm gonna ask you to lower that weapon.
I tell you what. You gotta turn around, go right back out the way you came in.
Oh, look who it is.
I think your daughter needs help, sir.
Don't tell me how to deal with my daughter.
Drop it.
No! Wait!
Step aside. We need to terminate her before she turns.
Terminate? It's my fucking daughter.
Ada. Just let them be.
Emma? Sweetheart, I told you to stay put.
Daddy?
Yeah, Daddy's here.
Oh.
Okay.
Those fucking things outside. What they did to us. You're a cop. You're supposed to know something. How did this happen? Huh? She was our sweet little angel.
Mommy.
I'll be sleeping, honey. Okay. And I'm gonna put you to bed too, okay? Just go. Just give us some privacy.
It's one thing to keep the truth from me, but why him?
What?
I want to find out what's happening here and stop whoever's behind it. Helping people like them? That's why I joined the force.
My mission is to take down Umbrella's entire operation.
Sure it is.
We may not make it out.
Whatever it takes to save this city, count me in.
All right.
Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
No, we're gonna...
And that's why I'm looking for Annette Birkin. She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus. I'm going to bring her down. This is how we get to Annette.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well said. After you.
Gee, thanks. Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's secrets.
Come on.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to corporate America. Umbrella's controlled Raccoon City for years.
Well, it's kind of like Disney World in Florida. It's kind of run by Disney and not the... I'm just going to say this, the state, but the city, whatever. Until recently, anyway. We're not talking about that, though. I hate those things. Yes, you do have to fight that earlier, later. What are you doing? Ha! I don't think we need that, so put that there. I'm gonna put this here. It's just because I don't want to use it by accident. That's what I'm concerned about. Haha, nice. How long have I been going on for? I think it's a good place to stop. Save like at least 13 times, probably. Yeah, so I want to thank you guys for watching Resident Evil 2, or RE2 Make. I prefer to call it RE2 Make. It's like remake, but RE-make. 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 Alright, I'll stop. RE2 Make. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I will see you guys next time.